One, two, three, four. So put it up on your face. Thing that you'll hear all day. This is a fucking pit right here. If you're at Hellfest 2003, you know how I roll. They wanted me to come to Dirtfest and play, so I want to thank everyone that works at Dirtfest for making this happen. And this is for you. It's for the way scenes change and how it's really better to not care. Everyone's a crowd. No one here is seeming. Better best believe me. Maybe it's a dream. I wonder what would happen if I help me get over it. Help me get over it. Show me how to smile. Remind me how to mean it. Make the scene and make me into a sincere mess. Feel cop, hopeless, hypocrite. I can look it, I can cry, I can wise up, I can get some story eyes. So help me get over it. Help me get over it. Thank you.
A basement tomorrow afternoon. It's the what the fuck else do you have to do on a Sunday afternoon but go to an awesome basement show. So you can go to jonahmatranga.com and find out about that and hear this music in perhaps a more appropriate environment. Not that I don't like sharing my airspace with Desiring Dead Flesh, because that's a fucking awesome name, let's face it, and I can't compete with my real name, but I've tried a lot of band names, and if I ever stumbled upon Desiring Dead Flesh, I probably never would have dropped them all, because that's fucking awesome. And they also had a little punk rock kid, a little kid with a mohawk, handing out these five-song demo plus 40 bonus tracks, which I think is a very 21st century idea. It's very good. It's very nice. So Desiring Dead Flesh is fucking rad, and I'm with them. I've seen some awesome t-shirts here today. I'm going to dedicate this next song to the people wearing those shirts. There are lots of prepubescent boys wearing a Get Fucking Nasty t-shirts, and I saw another one that was really awesome. It was just I Heart Cunt, and I just got a little bit of simple advice. Just ladies, just please, anyone wearing a shirt that says I Heart Cunt, don't let them near yours ever. Don't say I didn't warn you, okay?
Doesn't hurt me more than being thirsty. Lonely and cold, tripped up from this place. This is where the movies make their money. This is where the business make their money. This is where the champions make love.
Her hips are like seashells.
Dirtfest, please feel free to give me some ideas. I'm happy to play whatever you'd like to hear. Really short of that, anyone that's hanging out, it's all about us. I never have set lists, so we're making up as we go along. This song is one of my favorites. I'm happy someone asked for it. It's called We Had a Deal. you very much. Anyone want to play anything that dips below, like as loud as the Rock and Casio can get? I really suggest that we go to the living room, because I know you want to hear it, and I want to hear it too, but I want to hear it. I mean, I could play like the Desiring Dead Flesh remix of Man Overboard, which is Desiring Dead Man Overboard, or could be awesome. I could be missing out, but I doubt it. I doubt it's a Reese's level invention. I think probably it's going to suck. Just, you know, I'll be good and you'll be good, and Desiring Dead Flesh will be awesome at doing what they do. Yeah, that's loud. That's a rockin' one. What do you got, sir? Yes, I will play a nice hateful version of Your Letter, even though that one gets quiet too, but that one somehow, the weird metal in the background somehow fits the hateful mood of this song. Yeah, no. That's a good one too. Okay, let's play this one and we're gonna do some of those. Okay. It's about sharing weird moments together and being sort of embarrassed about the whole situation. And to me, that's what rock shows are for, and that's what relationships are for. So this is a song that's called I Want You to Be My Witness, because we can remember this together. This is one of those ones I'll remember. 5 years from now, you'll say, you remember fucking Dirt Fest 08? I'll say, holy, that was Desiring Dead Flesh next door? It was awesome. So there you go. was good to go through that with you. And just so you know, just in case anyone's wondering, you would think that someone might be unhappy. I think the band before me actually, they seemed sad that there was all these metal bands and they weren't a metal band. And I gotta tell you, first of all, I got you beat by a fucking mile, so stop your bitching. And secondly, it's fun being a misfit. I've been a misfit no matter what band I've been a misfit for fucking 15 years. A band wasn't called Far, we played in Florida. We played the same club in 2 weeks. The first time we went through opening for Monster Magnet, and everyone called me faggot. And then in 2 weeks we came back with Jeff Brazil and Promise Ring, and everyone thought we were like too rock. So we didn't fit anywhere. It didn't matter, and this next song is from, I was doing a lot of shows for out with Thursday and Coheed and a lot of really great bands that I love a lot. And it was pretty funny going to these 2,000 seat places and people just, what the fuck is that guy doing? I thought this was emo. And it was awesome. So enjoy it, love it! When you see the metal guy like starting to bob his head by the end of your set, that's when you've won. Preaching the choir, fuck preaching the choir, that's no fun. It's getting the burly dude that would beat your ass to not beat your ass. That's the whole goal of touring for me. That's it, to not get beat up. So, because I can't fight, I can just write really, really mean songs. And this is one of them.
We never
hope you never get it. Thank you. That's a trip. Come to the basement. The basement would be so much better for a soft, weird Deftones cover. Infinitely, infinitely. I want to. I can. Okay, all right. I'm your bitch. Perfect though. Someone get this on YouTube and we'll get Steph and Chino and Abe and Chi to see this, and they will appreciate this moment. This is why I'm playing this for them, just so they can just love this weird person out there playing their songs. Bands. See, it's fun. Good idea. I'm glad I did it. I'm glad. Alright, here's to not giving a fuck. I've never been one to say that I'm better than other people. Well, sometimes. Only when it's true, though. But I have always been one to say, what's up? One more? Good, perfect. Because sound guys gotta go home and everyone's gotta go home. Look, living room tomorrow near Detroit. Fucking awesome basement. They got Nintendo and shit. They got Nintendo Wii Fit. We can do push-ups together and shit. It's on the website, JohnRotanga.com. I hope, like the concerts, that it's more than a fucking commercial. I hope that every band you see, you expect them to be more than a commercial and maybe a little bit more like hanging out and making friends. Because for 15 years, I've raised my daughter doing this, and I love you, and I thank you very much for it. Come over there if you want to get anything, or just say hello and ask what the hell I'm doing with my life. I'll be right there with my little suitcase of merchandise. Thanks, you're awesome. Yay! Yay! Some kid on MySpace wrote me right before the show, and he wrote in text language, get the fuck off of my dirt fest, GTFO my dirt fest. And at first I was like, that's kind of weird. And then I thought, wow, maybe he's gonna come and beat me up. And I thought, no. Any skinny 14-year-old that uses like text messaging to tell someone off, they're not even gonna beat my ass. So. And I'm the guy that in 7th grade, I've been in one fight in my life in 7th grade, I hit the kid in the face and then I cried. It was really, that's just how wimpy I am. So, here's to being proud of who you are and not giving a fuck and having fun with your life. I hope you're doing that, whatever it is you're doing, because that's all that we got. And don't waste time, because you never fucking know. 1, 2, 3, set, go! People always telling me how happy I could be. I'm never gonna find out. A house in the burbs and a bitchy and SUV is how I'm never gonna wind up. I didn't know Leonard, a king I cannot hear. But I know one thing you gotta know around. People love telling me how happy I could be. I'm never gonna find out. I'm never gonna find out. Better to suffer than to learn to run. I wanna be just fine, that there's no way. I'm never gonna be that guy. I'm never gonna be this way. Learn to suffer to win my heart beat. I'm never gonna be that guy. I'm never gonna be this. The keyboardist from the last band is singing that you should have fucking stayed up. I didn't know you knew the songs. I could use some help up here, man. We'll tour together next time. Okay, awesome. If being frightened means that I'll always be aware, I'm always gonna be scared. Yeah, everybody's got a way of working out the world. Lucky as MC squared. It's Buddha and Muhammad and you're seeing all of them. And obviously, we're Natasha. Everybody's got a way of working out the world. I'm never gonna find out. I'm never gonna find out. Oh God, that sounds so good. Silence. Better to suffer than to answer. I never wanna be just fine. Day. I hope you're fucking exhausted. I hope you gave everything. I want to give a huge hand to the people from Dirtfest who put this on for us. Thanks for giving us a place to play today. See you again sometime. Keep in touch. There is a summer. It's all the time for every one of us.
There is a summer, it's summertime for every one of us. There is a summer, it's summertime for every one of us. There is a summer.
My name's Jonah, and you're fucking awesome. Have a great day.